is a repeat from Buffalo. And I think Linden and most observers felt that Hartman got the better of that going. Linden doesn't like anybody to get a leg up.
Both of them are very tough. The best you can do is a draw.
Now, you know Coach Mike Milbury wants an instigator thrown it at Hartman. I don't know that he's going to get it. He's not going to get it.
They were equal to the task.
Fighting is down. I think we all agree with that. But Hartman out there, he'll fight McGuire. And, of course,
he'll fight Myers.
But you think of Jay Miller and his assignment in Los Angeles. He's with there in case anybody hits Wayne Gretzky. And
that's what he's there for.
Nobody's hit Gretzky in 10 years.
Kind of like the Maytag repairman.
Actually, you know, it's ironic.
Right. The Jay is the Maytag repairman. He has no work.